Hello friends, in this video I gonna show you how to hide frequently used folders in quick access in Windows 10. So guys, if you are using Windows 10 PC or laptop and in Windows File Explorer you are looking some frequently used in quick access panel, so you can hide easily frequently used folders. So click on view, then click on options, then click on change folder and search options. In here uncheck show frequently used folders in quick access, so just uncheck this option, deselect this box, then click on apply, then click on OK. That's it. So guys, like this you can hide frequently used folders in quick access. Thanks for watching this video.